They brown, boil, braise, and even bake. We're not talking about the latest kitchen gadget, but rather a kitchen staple that's been around for years. It's the Dutch oven. Consumer Reports just tested the do-it-all cookware, and Marilyn Moritz says there's good news no matter your budget.
Celebrity chefs like Rachel Ray swear by their Dutch ovens, and they use them in different ways to make a variety of dishes. So what exactly is a Dutch oven, and why do so many people love them?
These pieces are essentially enameled cast iron pots with lids. They heat slowly, but they also hold their heat well, which makes them really good for braising. And the other nice thing about them is they go from the stovetop to the oven to the table.
Consumer Reports just tested several Dutch oven cookware pieces. Each pot holds 5 to 6 quarts, works on any type of stovetop, including induction, and as you can see, they come in a bunch of colors. Prices range from $45 to $340.
Some of the more premium brands like Le Creuset come backed with a lifetime warranty, which is a nice thing to have, but our tests actually found that you don't need to spend a lot to get great performance.
Those tests include braising brisket, browning meat, and simmering sauce. Testers even baked bread. Turns out all of the Dutch ovens did a good job braising meat, but after that, there were differences. The Dutch oven from Aisha Curry, host of Aisha's Home Kitchen, is very easy to clean, but it's heavy, a whopping 15 pounds. This Vremy earned an excellent rating for baking bread, but it's also quite heavy, 14 pounds, and the warranty is just 1 year. The $340 Le Creuset was the only one to get an excellent rating in the browning test. But for a lot less money, the $60 Lodge delivered. And it even outperformed the Le Creuset when it came to baking bread. Marilyn Moritz, KSAT 12 News.